Today, I will be teaching you how to add your Twitch chat overlay to OBS. Open up your browser and head to streamlabs.com. Log in with your Twitch account. You may need to confirm access. Choose All Widgets from the side panel. Select Chat Box. You can now choose your theme. When you select a new one, the example will change. Next, uncheck any badges you don't want to be shown. You may want to enable third-party emotes via the extra emote settings. You can also alter the chat size, delay, and other options to your liking. It is recommended that you check both the hide chatters options. Enabling these will hide bots and chat commands being displayed on your stream. When you are happy with your settings, press Save. Head back to the top of the page and locate the widget URL. Press the copy button next to the blurred box. Open OBS. Select the scene you want to add your chat to. Create a new source via the plus icon. Select Browser. Name it Chat Overlay. Paste the URL you copied from Streamlabs into the URL section. Choose your dimensions. 500 by 1000 is a good start. This can be changed later. Press OK. Click and drag the layer to place it appropriately. Your chat overlay should now be added. You can test how it looks by typing in your own chat. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then please consider leaving a like and comment. It really helps support us. Also, consider subscribing for more tech videos.